Right, folks, welcome back to Call of the Wild the Angler. Right, we're going to go after the legendary fish, which at time of recording is Goldstein here on Golden Ridge Reserve. We're going to use a size 3 popper. That should be able to get him. Also is in this location. Where me arrow is. Alright, let's see if we can get him. So we're going to be using the witching method. Reel it in on a size speed of 2. He should be just off this dock. You're spawning at Big Percy. Now with popper you will get other bass. Well, there's definitely lots of fish activity about. Well, last time we had Goldstein, I managed to catch him with the frog, but I haven't got the frog with me. I may need to go up to storage and get it. Right, we'll head off to the store and get this frog.
Hey, it's me, the shopkeeper with the great deals. What piques your interest?
Hopefully to get a lure out of storage. Yeah, there's the frogs. Right. Need to take some stuff out of backpack. Well, we can't put that on at the moment, so we'll take that out. Now then, we'll take the 3. We should be able to get in with that. Right, anything else while we're here? What reels can we have? Rods. Oh, we can get this bait casting rod. Actually, that's a funky one. But that's the one we currently got. Actually, we'll take that one. Now we've got to sort out the line. Put that there. See if we can put the 55 on. Yep, we can have the 55, which is good. And we'll put the popper back on. Now hopefully we can get the frog, which we can.
If you've spent any time with old Clay, you've heard him talk about his son. One in, one out, that's the way of the world. Glad I can be here and not there.
Right. Thanks for that insight, shopkeeper. Right, let's go back to Big Percy. And hopefully now we'll get Big Goldstein on the frog. Yeah, we got the frog on. We'll go with two. And a lot of twitching. So hopefully we're going to pique Goldstein's interest. It might take some doing. Well, we've hooked something. I'd say this could be Goldstein. Yeah, I'll say this is Goldstein. Thank you. Now, Goldstein's one of the easiest ones to catch, normally. But he can put up a good fight, though. He'll be able to get around these steps with him. And there he is. I think that's Goldstein. Yep, there he is. There you have it. On a frog, I think it was a size 3. Reeling on a speed of 2, twitching. That was an easy one to fetch in. Right, let's put him back. Right. Get me off the marker so you can see the marker better. And that's where he is. So spawning at Big Percy. Go to the edge of the dock and cast out. Like I say, reel it in on a speed of 2 with a frog. A popper should work to get him as well, but a frog certainly does. Right, now we're on to Troll Sport Nature Reserve here in Norway. Going after Kjellpaul the Dominator, who's apparently in this lake. So we'll go off this jetty, we should be able to get him. He's around this, in this area somewhere. So we're going with the bait caster setup, but we've got a spoon on. We'll go for a 2. We should be able to get him with that. He might show quickly, he might not. Now, Kjellpaul just put up a good fight. I also have a swim bait because the northern pike do take swim baits as well. But you will also get him on minnow if you use a float setup. Unfortunately, my float setup's not strong enough on PlayStation to catch Kjellpaul. Well, it's only a size 8. I don't know if he'll take that, but we'll give it a go. That's the only spinnerbait I actually own. Well, Cal Paul won't take the spinnerbait being at a size 8. The smallest it will take is a 5. Right, we're up to a 4-0. Actually, I've got a 2-0 spoon. And we'll take the 1-0 spoon. We'll try that. Now this could be a slow process to make him appear. Let's see if it's that direction. Yeah, we could try the frog again. That could be interesting. I've never caught him on the frog. Apparently he will take it. Well, now you can catch northern pike with the frog. I've never tried it for the legendary. Try a slightly different location. If we can get him out here. Ooh, that's decent sized hide. Well, it looks like the frog's not enticing him. No, but I thought we're in the wrong spot. He's in this lake. We'll go back to the fire spoon, I think. Well, we could take a crankbait, but we got a 5 on a crank we have. That's your so. We'll check to see what we got on the line on the rod. 27. He might be able to fetch Kale Paul in on that. And what's on this one? 33. Now that might be doable to fetch him in. It might. Let's see if we can entice him. Might get some other species. But at the moment he's not showing. I've got a feeling this setup might not be strong enough. He ain't out there. Right closer in. Well, we're going to catch something. Not a char. Have we hooked? We've hooked Kale Paul. It puts up a very good fight. Well, for every bit we get back, he takes it back again. Have we ever seen that before? Oh, Big Larry over on Golden Ridge. Similar sort of behaviour. I'm going coming back, but trouble is he'll get second wind. Be nice if we can get him on this first go. Right, there he goes, I think, for his second wind. Oh no. And we get him. Right, there he goes for his second wind. Hopefully he don't go too far. Right. If we get him back. No, he's off again. Right, hopefully we're going coming back. No, he's off again. Oh, we nearly got him back in. And here he is. Can we get him? Come on. If we get too much tension, we can't use a secure catch. Come on. Got it. I don't ready then. Trying to go again. He's gone again. It's very difficult to land kale pool on the from the bank. Oh, come on, trigger. Right, managed it, finally. And there's Kale Pool, the Dominator. Ooh, that took some getting in. And there he is. There we have it, folks. We managed to get both the legendaries on this current week. Goldstein over on Golden Ridge Reserve and Kale Pool, the Dominator, here on Trollsport Nature Reserve, Norway. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish, click the bell for notification stuff. Thanks for watching. Until next time, happy fishing.